are going to conduct an experiment about light. We are going to investigate about how does the distance between the torchlight and the object affects the height of the shadow.
The materials that we are going to use are a creative screen, a ruler, a crayon, a marker pen, a torchlight, a scissors, a paper cup, and a gossip.
First, we need to fit the distance between the torchlight and the object, 20 cm, 30 cm and 40 cm. Put the ruler on the table and use the crayon to draw the line. Then write the distance 20 cm, 30 cm and 40 cm after drawing the line.
Then draw a line on the cup. Put the cup beside the line.
On the torchlight and shines on the cup. The shadow will show on the screen.
The distance between the light and the object is 20 cm. Then the height of the
measure the height of the shadow with a ruler.
When the distance between the light and the object is 30 cm, then the height of the shadow is 17.3 cm.
The longer the distance between the torchlight and the object, the smaller the shadow will be.
Thank you.